Misty asks, what's the difference between expressing gratitude and feeling it? Well, I would say maybe you're asking about the difference between thinking it and feeling it, being up in the mind versus being in the whole body. And this is something that happens in general in life. Good question to ask. How much time am I spending being up in my head with my thoughts? How much time am I spending feeling my whole body, being this entire system that I am inhabiting? With gratitude especially, there's a very big difference. You know, I can say I'm grateful for this or that. I can tell you that I appreciate you. But if I don't feel it, it doesn't seem to have the same effect. So for me, it's really more about feeling it in the body, feeling it in my being. If I really sense that appreciation and then I express that feeling, it will have a much more powerful effect. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.